And you know what was happening in the midst of all of this? In the midst of all of this, the one person that I would have wanted to talk to, Samira. Such a beautiful, wonderful, amazing person. And I just messed things up. I don't even know how. I can guess, but at a time when I could have really, really used a friend, all I could think of was how I lost one to death, how I lost one to illness, and how I lost one because she didn't want to be with me.